rebook your Disney World vacation that was canceled due to the pandemic, you'll have to wait until July. That's when Disney will start taking its reservations. Magic Kingdom closed mid-March. There's no word about when it will be back up and running. Phased reopenings will include limiting the number of visitors, requiring masks and temperature checks at the gate.